Hello there, everypony. I'm Dewdrop. I'm a hairstylist, and I'm going to share with you some of my greatest hair designs. Some things you'll need. A comb. Lots of different kinds of bands. I use rainbow loom bands. Bobby pins. Most importantly, my little pony, you're watching Dewdrop's Daily Dews.
Hello there, everyone. Dewdrop's Daily Dews here, and today I'm going to be showing you how I did two styles from the Rainbow Power series. What I did is I separated the sparkles from the regular hair. On this one, I braided the sparkles, as you can see. For this one, I just put it up in a ponytail and let it flow down. But how did I wrap it around the head? Well, that's what I'm going to show you. What I did is I took it and I placed it below the horn, wrapped it around the head like this, and then placed it in between the two hooks, making that design. Once again, placing it below the horn, around the head, and in between the hooves. Here for today's episode of Dewdrop's Daily Dews. Toodles!